Ông quý chỗ. Ông chủ đẹp báo cáo bản to cái chấm ra cả để tìm sản nạc cả. Sản nạc cả là thay đi ông chủ đẹp thu sản nạc cả sản đập thay cầm. Sạ xây để miền hạ tình niếm PTTW bằng bày rồi đọc bằng phấl. Bịa phôn năng ông hết.
ចោតប្រកັນមន្ទីរសន្តិសុខភ្នំក្រោលក្រុមជីសមនការលោកអែមហុយនៅទីកម្មវិធានភិបវត្តមានអវត្តមានភិគីនិងបុគ្គលដែលអញ្ញម្រះក៏ហើយអញ្ជើញឲ្យចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចសមនការសមនការថ្ងៃនេះសូមគោរពលោកប្រធានសម្រាប់សវនការនេះក្រុមជីក៏សម្គាល់ឃើញថាគ្រប់ភិគីទាំងអស់នៃរឿងក្តីនេះមានវត្តមាន ឥឡូវលោកនួនជាមានវត្តមាននៅបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនខាងក្រមសាលសវនការនេះដោយលោកស្នើសុំលះបង់សិទ្ធិមានវត្តមានដោយផ្ទាល់ពីបន្ទប់សវនការនៅថ្ងៃនេះលិខិតលះបង់សិទ្ធិរបស់លោកនួនជាបានប្រកល់ដល់កឡាមជីរួចហើយសាក់សីដែលនឹងត្រូវប្រកដល់សក្តិកម្មនៅថ្ងៃនេះមានហាស្នាម PTCW
86ដឹងជួនជាប់ចោតទាំងពីររូបគឺលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនឬភាកីតាមមិនដឹងរដ្ឋវិនីណាមួយដែលត្រូវទទួលស្គាល់នៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះទេសាក់សីបានស្បត់រួចហើយនៅចំពោះមុខកតាដំបងដែកកាលពីព្រឹកមិញនេះទៅថ្ងៃនេះដែរគឺមិនមានសាក់សីបំរុងទេលោកធានសូមអរគុណបាទអរគុណលោកអែមហុយជាដំបងនេះអង្គជំរះសម្រេចលើសំណើសុំរបស់ជួនជាប់ចោតនួនជាជាមុនសិន អង្គជំរះបានទទួលលិខិតសុំលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមសកម្មភាពដែលផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាចុះថ្ងៃទី11ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ2016ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាដែលគាត់មានបញ្ហាសុខភាពឈឺក្បាលឈឺចង្កេះមិនអាចអង្គុយយូរបានមិនអាចផ្ចង់អារម្មណ៍បានយូរនិងដើម្បីមានលទ្ធភាពចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃខាងមុខឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពខ្លួនសុំលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមនិងមានវត្តមានដែលផ្ទាល់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនៅថ្ ជាបាលថែទាំសុខភាពជំនួយចោតថ្ងៃទី11ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ2006បានគាត់សម្គាល់ពីស្ថានភាពសុខភាពរបស់លោកនួនឈៀននៅថ្ងៃនេះថាមានអាការៈឈឺខ្នងឈឺចង្កេះខ្លាំងមិនអាចអង្គុយយូរបាននិងបានផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថាសូមឲ្យអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកនួនឈៀចូលរួមតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្រាប់ការពីបន្ទប់មួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសន្និបាតនេះផ្អែកលើមូលដ្ឋាននេះនឹងយោងតាមបទបញ្ញត្តិនៃវិធាន
85ในวิธีนไปถึงมวยปรำในวิธีนไปขนมอวตโกอองยมเรียอนุญาตเอาจุนจบเจ้านุนชีโจรวมในตามด้านกิจกรรมการสามนาคาปีจมง่ายปีบรรทุกคุมคลวนมวยทัดในกรมซาสามนาคานี้ตามระยะอุปกรณ์สอดตัวสำหรับจะปิลสามนาคาปีมวยไงนี้ประกอบไปบวกกับเล็กภายในสอดตัวจวบประปอนสอดตัวสำหรับจุนจบเจ้านุนชีอาจโจรวมในตามด้านกิจกรรมการสามนาคาปีจมง่ายขนมลงปีในกิจกรรมการสามนาคาสำหรับไงนี้เชี่ยประตอตัวนี้ประกอบไอ
សួស្តីលោកសាក់សីតើលោកឈ្មោះអី
NETH Savat
Okun lok NETH Savat ta mien chmu hau krau phseing tiet dai rue te
A Smoh kamneut NETH tha
ចុះ ឈ្មោះ ដែល ប្រើ ប្រាស់ ផ្លូវ ការ សប្តាហ៍ ថ្ងៃ នៅ ក្នុង អត្តសញ្ញាណ ប័ណ្ណ ប្រជា ពលរដ្ឋ ខ្មែរ នឹង លោក ប្រើ ឈ្មោះ អី
ស្មោះ នេត សវ៉ាត
អរគុណ លោក នេត សវ៉ាត ហើយ តើ លោក កើត នៅ ថ្ងៃ ខែ ឆ្នាំ ណា លោក ចាំ ដែរ ទេ
942
Ba, Okun, Long Nate Wat, Rung Cham, Kabam, Microphone, Prod, Abad Ka, Dai Oi Tanya, Plung, Krahom, Duchne, Jim Monson, some look Schleiner. Upon the Chinotik, some lay look, and ye just rap under my ID, some lay look that look Schleier, but look, look Schleier, Chibisa Khmer, throw a Bapuan, Jordan Bapuan Chai Chai, some lay in the Nippon, Hining, some lay Malukan. The doll network privacy, throw what privacy, some lies, some neighbor look and yin, and keep your peeps up, the proper no over the court, it could be sound lean and without a rang. I look at my own, my tech, the bed that sewer, look good, some new and pong, the major car, up in year peel, and tech, the major light top, a bantram throw, pin link, some throb, jump back, the nung chum lie, some new that sewer. តើ លោក មាន ទី កន្លែង កំណើត នៅ កន្លែង ណា ដែរ
កំណើត របស់ ខ្ញុំ នៅ ភូមិ ពាម ជ្មាត ឃុំ នង ខ្លេក ស្រុក កញ្ញា ខេត្ត មណ្ឌលគិរី
Tam ai cả sáng tha luộc miền miền cầm nợ nợ bờ tây lào đi hay đào bể dục đào mùi chấm bàn bờ ruộng nợ mình đồn gri ta phò đồng miền đi trầm trơ đại đời tí
bà pi cầm nợ đơm bọc nhóm cợt nhau à phum bạc ឃុំ នំណៅ ស្រុក កែងកក ខេត្ត សវណ្ណខេត្ត ដល់ អាយុ 10 ឆ្នាំ បាន ខ្ញុំ មក រស់នៅ អារេង ភូមិ ជ្មាត ឃុំ ជ្មាត ស្រុក កញ្ញា ខេត្ត មណ្ឌលគិរី
Bah, Okun, hay cho tìm lầm nơi sắp ngày đi, lúc đồ nơi tìm cái này nà.
Sắp tháng ngày, rồi nào phùm chí miệt. Khùm nông khí lếch. Sắp có nhẹ. Khẹt bình nông kì.
Bah, Okun, hay lúc có một bộ ấy đã sắp tháng ngày.
Một cái bò vào cái nhóm thơ sre thơ chấm ca chấm sát
bà ở quân hay ở phúc bà cao bà lục chúa ấy bà ai bằng cao bà lục chúa ấy
à phúc bằng cờ vào cái nhóm nệt bà ai bằng cờ sờ mò tum
Hay bà phun bà lục chúa ấy hay lục miên côn toàn màn nhé.
Bà phun bà khá nhóm sẽ mò thui chăn. Côn bà côn pram nhé.
Bà côn lục nền dự vát đã tham bài cao bà làm chi xạm ra ca mạnh mẽ nít thà tam giả mặt đập hiếp đại lục ấy đấng cứ lục mình miên chọp chùm non nhiệt lộ hắt rồi có nhiệt phun chìa môi nâng ជួនចាប់ចោតតាំងពីរូបលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនិងបុគ្គលទាំងឡាយដែលត្រូវបានទទួលយកជាភាគីដើមម្ដងរដ្ឋប្បវេណីនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងក្តីនេះទេតើពិតអញ្ចឹងមែនដែរទេ
อตเต้ขยมอดเมียนจวบสัตว์เนี่ยจะมัวโลกเงินเจียเคชมพรเด้ว่า
น่ะให้มุนนังโจมจะพูมกองจะไปได้ในปีนี้ลงบันสบัดในจะพูมกในตาตะบองได้ได้ในปีขังการสาวสัตว์มากาอันนี้รวยหรือเนื้อ
บ้ารวยใ
ช่ลูกนิดสวัสดิ์เชียประตูตอนนี้ยังปรับอภิสิทธิ์ในขนมนังการในอย่างใกล้ขนมธนาลูกเชียสะใสในจะปุ่มปกองอย่างเรียเนี่ยเป็นนี่อภิสิทธิ์ในขนมธนาลูกเชียสะใสในจะปุ่มปกใกล้จำนาคาสามนาคาเนี่ยเป็นนี่ลูกอาปะเดชไซต์ขนมกายชลอยตอบแต่นังสมนูหรือก็สมัยลูกเทวธาติใบรีบรวบได้นอมเอาจำไล่หรือสักแต่ธาติใบรีบรวบระบบลูกนอมเอาดับบิรุษดับพิบลึกโคลนเองเซตมันเธอตะไคร่กำไปช่างนั่งโคลนเองอมปีกะระนายกเกย์ลูกในท้าครองธนาเจสะไซในจุพมบกองอย่างเรียลูกเตยแต่ชลอยตอบอรรถสมนูแตงไล่ได้เพื่อกี้หรือจะกรำในองอย่างเรียสู้จุพมลูกเลือกเลยใจสำรวนนะได้นอมเอาจำไล่ตอบหรือการเพื่อธาติใบรูปรีบรวบระบบลูกนอมเอาดับบิรุษดับพิบลึกโคลนเองโดยยื่นปรับอมปีเซตระบบลูกสำหรับลูกได้ให้อย่างใหม่ๆนี่ให้ขนมธนะเจียสะใสลูกเตอร์แต่ชลอยแต่การนาได้ปิดได้ลูกบานดังบานลือบานเคยบานจองจำหรือก็ทะเลาะมีดบัดไปเศร้าจูบเตี้ยหรือก็บานเพื่อการสังเกตได้ตอลเนื้อปิดได้ให้เนื้อให้การแต่งไล่ได้เปียปอนสำนัวได้เพื่อกี้หรือจะกรำในอ่างจมเรียสัวจมพัวลูกลูกในท้าตาลูกได้ทะเลาะปลอดใครกรรมหรือขับปลอดใครจะเพี้ยจมูกหนึ่งเนี่ยซึมเกตในกายใหญ่ท่าจะกรรมซึมเกตในอวตโกอันนี้ได้เรตเต้ขนมยาปีกลองเมกให้ประชันบัตรสลบทั่วตาทั่วประมาณน้องทั่วในตึกตีกลายน้าในปีหน้าลูกจำได้ตี
บ้าขยมขอบ้านจวบได้จมูกอันหนึ่งปีดองเน่าชะเมียดมาดองเน่าแคดนาครีมาดองใบดองมาดองนี่เหร
อบ่าออกก้นให้มันเปรียโจลมาจะพูมกอ่อนอย่างเรียในปีนี้แต่ลูกบ้านบินเด็ดมือหรือบ้านอ่านหรือก็สลับการอ่านในกำหนดให้ได้ลูกบ้านพอดอจำลายกาปีปีมุ่นจะมวยนังเนื้อซื้อผงเกตในการจะไล่ทักกรรมสืบเกตในอบตโกดับไปรุมละกายชงจำรบลูกได้หรือตี
ว่าบ้านอ่านได้มันสั่นหนึ่งอ่านบ้านคลาไอ้ก็มีนกาชงจำคลาอดคลาหนึ่งฮะ
บ้ามาให้ตามสมัติเพียบได้ลูกไอ้ดังหนึ่งชงจำตาลูกไอ้เป็นเชี่ยบ้านไหนตีทางกำหนดเหตุได้สับจำเลยในโลกบ้านอ่านในระบบราคาจองจำนั่นคือวิปตรมตรสอมตรอบสีสังวะคณีตัวหนึ่งจำไล่ในโลกบ้านพอเราก็ยังเพี้ยชิมุนหนึ่งเนี่ยถึงเกิดการปีเปลือกมุนนุกได้หรือตี
บ่าตามคุยมเป็นเน็ตก็วิสอมตรอบตามหนึ่งได้ตามเอกสารหนึ่งได้นะวิสอมตรอบเจ็ดแสดงฮะ
บ่าอกคุณให้ขนมกาสูนิดาวจะพูดสะสมรุ่มนี้อันวัดตามบทบัญญัติในประเทศการสมุยสูนในประเทศไทยขนมอ่องจมเรียเราเป็นการจุนตือดำนางสะปริญญาสูนิดาวสะสมรุ่มนี้มณฑลกีดเตยเตี้ยในเรื่องกระไดสะปริญญารวมจังสะมิจวินอมกดำนางดำรังรัฐปะวินิมีในยะเปรีเวะในไทยสะมังกาขนมกาตังตมุนิดาวจะพูดสะสมรุ่มนี้สมเชิง
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning,
Your Honors.
Council.
Good
morning, Mr. NETH, Savat.
My name is NETH, Savat. I'll be asking some questions this morning. I want to start, if I may, with just a few background questions about yourself and also the province that you're from, Mondulkiri. Can you tell us a little bit aboutMondulkiri province, including back in the 1970s, was Mondulkiri a highly populated province in Cambodia?
Mondulkiri,
the
capital
of Cambodia,
is
located
in the
capital of
Cambodia. ប្រជាជននឹងក៏ច្រើនដែរខ្ញុំក៏ក្តាប់មិនសុវ័ននេះណាអាហើយចំនួនប្រជាជននឹងមានប្រមាណ 10,000
So let me see if I can help you. We have a statement from a witness who worked in the Mandalkiri Provincial Information Office.
Your Honor, this is document E3/5178.
He said, and I quote, during the Khmer Rouge period, the province was home to 19,000 people. 19,000 people. Does that refresh your memory? Does that number sound about right to you, Mr. Witness?
ថាវាប្រហែលនឹងចំនួននឹងដែរទេតែចំនួនប្រជាជននៅមណ្ឌលគិរីប្រហែលចំនួននេះដែរទេបាទប្រហែលនឹងហើយហើយជាង10,000ហើយ
You yourself are an ethnic Lao. Were there many ethnic minorities who lived in Mandalkiri?
ជនជាតិភាគតិចដទៃទៀតដែលរស់នៅក្នុងខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីនោះបាទមានដែរជនជាតិបណ្ណងជនជាតិតំពួនជនជាតិក្រលជនជាតិ5-6ជនជាតិនៅក្នុងខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីនេះ
Are you able to provide us with an approximation of what percentage of the population of Mandalkiri were ethnic minorities back in the 70s? Was it the majority of the population, less? Most of the population. Can you give us some sense of how many of the people in Mandalkiri were ethnic minorities? ប៉ុន្តែអានេះខ្ញុំក៏ក្តាប់មិនបានប៉ុន្តែនិយាយតាមសមានណាអានឹងហើយជាប្រមួយ7%ហើយជាតិភេទតិចក្នុងខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរី Can you tell us back in the 70s, before the Khmer Rouge, back in the 60s, perhaps, before the Khmer Rouge were in power in Mandalkiri, what were the most common languages that were spoken there among the various ethnic minorities?
ភាសាខ្មែរហើយ ជាទូទៅហើយ
Were there any other languages that most of the people spoke in addition to Khmer?
ក្រៅពីភាសាខ្មែរតើមានភាសាអ្វីទៀតដែលប្រជាជនភាគច្រើននិយមនិយាយនៅខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីនោះ
ហើយភាសាភ្នំ ប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេនៅខេត្តរងគរីបន្តពីខ្មែរផងឡាវនេះក៏តិចដែរតំបន់ក៏តិចចរាយក៏តិចក្រលក៏តិចដែរ
And can you tell us what year was it when the Khmer Rouge gained control of Mandalkiri province?
ដែលខ្មែរក្រហមចូលទៅគ្រប់គ្រងកាន់កាប់ខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរី
ឆ្នាំ 70 បាទ ឆ្នាំ 70
Turning to your background, sir. I joined the revolution with a person named Pan Khorn, alias Chun. Can you tell us who Pan Khorn, alias Chun, was?
Pan Khorn, how Chun, and Chun, and I look at Prap Yung Kyung Bante.
Ma, told what you want, Nung, Pan Khorn. Ma, he's an amhok, compelled home by.
And can you clarify for me, was it Pan Khorn who introduced you to the revolution, or did the two of you join together at the same time? And if so, who was it that introduced you to the revolution?
មកពីមានអ្នកគេអប់រំអូទាញយើងហើយណាមកជួមចូលរួមក្នុងចរណាធ្វើបរិវត្តន៍ហើយមានតាកំភូនរហមនឹងចាំក្នុងជាមាន
And after joining the revolution, did you ever become a member of the party?
បានក្លាយទៅជាសមាជិកបកនៅពេលណាដែរ
And who was it that inducted or introduced you to the party in
1970?
Now, in your OCIJ interview, you also describe how, after you joined the revolution, you worked as a messenger from 1968 to 1970. During that time, did you ever escort or guard any senior leaders of the Khmer Rouge who were traveling through Mondol Kiri?
บ่าខ្ញុំក៏គេចតាំងឲ្យធ្វើខាងនេសាដើម្បីបញ្ជូនភ្ញៀវអានឹងពីដំណាក់របស់ខ្ញុំទៅដំណាក់កន្លែងផ្សេងទៅពីភ្នំតុងប៉ងទៅទន្លេកោះកលែមតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេខាងនេសា ហើយជុលមកចិត្តសັບនឹងក៏វាអស់ភារកិច្ចនារសានឹងទៅគេចាត់តាំងធ្វើសេដ្ឋកិច្ចបុគ្គលិកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទិញស្រូវទិញអង្គរគោក្របីសត្វពាហនៈហ្នឹងដើម្បីដោះស្រាយប្រជាជនដោះស្រាយកងទ័ពបាទប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេជាស្រូវពូជស្រូវអី ហើយក្រោយមកទៀតក៏គេដកមកដាក់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចអង្គភាព 8 មន្ទីរ 8 សម្រាប់ដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាជំងឺ
Thank you. I'll ask you a few questions about each of these positions. Let me start with the period you were a messenger back in 1968 to 1970.
Who were the
party leaders, Khmer Rouge leaders, who you escorted through Montepierre?
Who were the party leaders, Khmer Rouge leaders, who you escorted through
Were there party leaders of the Khmer Rouge who weren't based in Mondulkiri but were traveling through the province who you were assigned to guard or escort?
Ti kalai na muoi da luk thu cham bach chun dam na ru ko ka pia da ri ti.
See if I can refresh your memory on this, Mr. Witness. In your OCIJ interview, D3/76-95, reading from Khmer ERN 002-36-715, English 002-39-485-486, French 002-74-815-1581. I used to escort Khun alias Teach, later became Secretary of the North Zone. Other persons whom I used to escort included Pol Pot's wife named Khieu Ponnery, Khieu Ponnery, Thieu Ol, and Nuon Chea. Is that correct? Mr. Witness, were there some occasions where you escorted Nuon Chea when he was traveling through Mondulkiri? As I'm not familiar with the locations you're describing, were they traveling north in the direction to go towards Ratnakiri, or were they traveling in some other direction when you accompanied them?
ตาวก็แกล้มหนึ่งปีตรงปองตาแกล้มหนึ่งหรือตาวขังเชิงจึงกันมา ตาหม้อตาหม้อจังไห้ខ្ញុំមកត្រូវការភ្ញាមមកពីនោះក៏ជូនហ្មដល់នឹងតើជូនហ្មអាដែងតងប៉ងចប់ទៅនឹងតើការពីតងប៉ងតើក៏ជូនទៅក៏ក្លែម
And were there soldiers or militia who were assigned to assist you when you were accompanying Nuon Chea and Tatuch on these journeys?
มา20เนี่ยแต่บ่นึงเด้มีกําลังขังกองทัพคลาสรุปตังอ๋อนึงก็แห่เด้อ20เนี่ยแต่บ่นึงเด้มีกําลังขังกองทัพนึงรวมชุมวยខ្ញុំนึงนะ20เนี่ยแต่บ่นึงเด้ก่อนจะชูดําเนินแต่มันมีเอามีทมดมเด้
And how did you know that the persons you were accompanying were
Nuon Chea and Tatuch.
Đừng nhận mất anh đừng đừng thả anh đừng có kê tao chun đòi nâng tao khi ông có tao tuột pin nâng tao pi tông phong tao ở đây kẹm miền kê bờ pi tông phong châu mo khang lệch nước anh lư kê tao thì khi ông có đừng để
I understand that. What I was asking you is how you knew who these people were. Did they introduce themselves to you, or when you were given this assignment, were you told who it was that you would be escorting?
ถ้าจบนึงยิงเกก็เคยคลวนเกนึงให้นะก็เกพออันเนี่ยร่วมนึงเนาะจมให้คะแนนนั้นก็ปวดเท่าหอมปวดสุเพียนึงได้นะอันมื้อเกกาเปียนึงก็ยายถ้าลูกนั้นเสียลูกไอ้หรือก็ลูกติออลไอ้นึงดังตามนึงให้นะอันเกนยายเต้ายายหมอเต้าก็ยิงจะจําตามนึง แต่ปนึงให้มันแม่นเกปราบเถอะนี่ตานวลเจียหรือไสอันนั้นก็มันแม่นจังได๋มันเกนิยายปราบยิงเต้าก็ถ้ายิงก็ดึงเต้าจังนะ
Thank you. Let me turn to the positions you held subsequent to being a messenger after 1970.
You told us
that you first were assigned to an economics unit, and then later in 1976 were assigned to work in a hospital. Let's start with the economics unit office that you worked at. You indicate in your OCIJ statement, who was the chairman of the economics office that you worked for after 1970?
บ่าประธานเศรษฐกิจนั่นก็มีตาคำพูดนะฮะเกจะคณะดำบอนมหาตามนึงตามนึงนาตามคอมมูนิสต์เกจะเกจะคณะดำบอนเกจะตัวการเงี้ยขางเศรษฐกิจเฮ้ยพวกขย่อมนี่ก่อนแต่บุคลิกเต้สำหรับบ่มเรือการเงี้ยนึงติงเช้าติงก่อนอันนึงแต่บ่นึงเต้อ่อนมีอันใดเด้ อันนั้นขนมกะละเทศะฉน้ำเจ็ดสับมอตัวหนึ่งอะไรเจ็ดประมวยมา
You also identify in your interview a person named Son Tan. Who was the person? You indicate he was your immediate superior, that he was the chairman of the unit and you were the deputy. Can you tell us who Son Tan was and what unit he was responsible
for? ອັນນັ້ນເກຊິປະທຽນເກຫາທາເລຂາກະຊວງແມ່ນຕາຈິນທອນແມ່ນຂ້ອຍແມ່ນຕາຈວນຕາທາຕາອີ່ເດົາອັນນັ້ນຂ້ອຍກະຊວງເສດຖະກິດອັນນັ້ນບໍ່ແມ່ນຄະນະລະບອນເດກະຊວງເສດຖະກິດຄືຕາຕົວຄົນເຮົາຈົ່ງພວກການງານເສດຖະກິດເປັນຈະກຳອັນນັ້ນອັນນັ້ນຕາຈິນທອນຈະປະທຽນ
So, do I understand correctly that Kham Phuong was on the sector committee, the person who was overall responsible for economics, and yourself, Chun, and Son Tan worked at the ministry or office that was under Kham Phuong? Do you understand correctly?
Kham Phuong, ta khnyom yuon chang tram trai te.
Và từng trâu hay, dừng hay. Và Kham Phuong nó còn chia cả nạ đầm bón, từ tuần này càng nghe sẽ tự kết. Hơi chun thon khnyom ấy bộ chuồn bộ ấy nó nào khăn ông cả nạ có xuông. Chia nè an vật, càng nghe sẽ tự kết tinh đồ.
And was the Office of Economy the same as the Commerce Office, or was it a different office than the Commerce Office?
เศรษฐกิจนั้นก็โดยเจตาของผู้นั้นมันตีเพิ่งได้ไอ้ครอมอเตียนมันตีตาสินทอนนั้นก็เพิ่งอันนั้นก็ตัวการเงินของกิจกรรมปันรวมคือกอดได้กิจกรรมให้ขย่มก็ตัวการเงินเศรษฐกิจเนาะก็แยกที่ประมวล
There are references to the Commerce Office as the K-16 office. What I wanted to clarify, did you work at the K-16 office, or were you at a different office than
K-16?
Khyom thơ nam mân tì có một phây mùi. Nào tòng à...
Did you know an office called K-16, and if so, where was it located and who was in charge of K-16?
มันตีก็ดับประมวยได้เต้ให้ประสมมาลูกสกอตเตอร์มันตีก็ดับประมวยนั่งเบียนตีตังในกลายหน้าได้ให้เนี่ยน่าจะเนี่ยกรุบกรองแต่เลยมันตีก็ดับประมวยนี่มันตีตาคำพูนเจ้าคณะเจ้าคณะดับบอลแต่ตัวเขาเตรารวมขังเศรษฐกิจตีตังระบบตาคำพูน
Thank you for clarifying that. The next position, you indicated that in 1976 you were assigned to work in the economics unit of a hospital. Was that the sector hospital? And if so, where was the sector hospital located?
ប្រសិនបើមិនចឹងទេតើពេទ្យតំបន់ហ្នឹងគឺមានទីតាំងនៅកន្លែងណាដែរ
อันนี้มณฑล 8นะมณฑล 8ตำบลมาไอ้ที่ตั้งนึงเนาที่ 9นะสับทางไงนะที่ตั้งมณฑล 8
So this is the same village in Konek,
the same place where you had worked at the
economics office 21.
Is that correct?
Yes.
And when you worked at the hospital, who were the chairman and the deputy responsible for the sector hospital?
ນາວນັ້ນມີຕາຫອມກົບກອງຮ່ວມເຮົາປະຕອນດຽດຕາພະນຽງບໍໄລມາກົບກອງນັ້ນ
And later, we're going to talk about a period where you were detained at an office called K-17. What I wanted to just ask you now is, how far were the sector hospital and Office 21 where you worked, were these close to K-17, the sector secretary's office? How was the distance between the hospital, the economics office, and the K-17 office where the sector secretary
was based. ចម្ងាយនោះប្រហែលជាមួយគីឡូដែរមែនទេមួយគីឡូដីពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យទៅកោដ17កន្លែងតាហោមនោះ
Before we turn to the events at K-17,
one other background question I wanted to ask you about,
Mr. Witness. Were you a relative of Northeast Zone Secretary Ya,
who's
also known as Men
San?
Were you related to Ya?
What
was the name of your younger sister who married
Ya?
ឈ្មោះថ្មីគេគេថាណេតវឿន
When did she marry Ya?
តើប្អូនស្រីលោករៀបការជាមួយឈ្មោះយ៉ានៅឆ្នាំណាដែរ
68
During the Khmer Rouge regime, did you ever meet North Yaw, the Northeast Zone Secretary.
Did you ever see him? And if so, can you describe to the court
when it was that you met
Yaw?
ແລະខ្ញុំមកដល់8ភ្នំពេញនឹងក៏គាត់ទៅជួបខ្ញុំនៅមន្ទីរ8ហើយខ្ញុំក៏ទៅផ្ទះគាត់ដែរនៅទួលគោកហើយខ្ញុំក៏ចេញពី8ហ្នឹងក៏ទៅបកគេដាក់គាត់ទៅប្រចាំភូមិភាគឥសាននៅកោះចេះអាហ្នឹងខ្ញុំក៏ចេញពី8ហ្នឹងទៅនឹងក៏ចូលរវាងពួកគាត់នៅកោះចេះហ្នឹងក៏សារខ្ញុំក៏ហោះទៅមន្ទីរវិញ
What happened to Yaw during the Khmer Rouge regime?
The Khmong របប Khmer កហម តើ មាន បញ្ហា អ្វី កើត ឡើង ដែរ ចំពោះ ឈ្មោះ Yaw?
អានេះ ខ្ញុំ ក៏ មិន ឃើញ នឹង ផ្នែក ដែរ ណា ប៉ន្តែ តែ លឺ តាម គេ តាម អែង ថា គេ ចាប់ គេ ចង គេ កាប់ សម្លាប់ អញ្ចឹង មែន នឹង អត់ នឹង ខ្ញុំ មិន ឃើញ នឹង ផ្នែក ណា
Who was it that told you he was tied up? Did your sister ever tell you what happened to her husband?
ប្អូនស្រីរបស់លោកធ្លាប់ប្រាប់លោកទេថាប្តីរបស់គាត់នឹងមានបញ្ហាអ្វីកើតឡើងដែរទេអាលឿងប្តីអូលឿងប្អូនខ្ញុំនឹងក៏ក្រោយពីគេចាប់តាយ៉ានឹងក៏ប្អូនស្រីខ្ញុំនឹងក៏វាសរសេរសម្បត្តិទៅខ្ញុំទៅខ្ញុំនៅអានឹង ก็แยกนั่นแหละเวียถ้าจ้องเตารอนาวข้างมันกรีวิ่งខ្ញុំក៏ចិត្តមានចិត្តខ្លាចគេខ្លាចឯងដែរក៏បើកមើលសម្បត្តិនឹងបើហើយក៏ជូនឲ្យតាហោមតាហោមក៏មិនយាយស្អីទេតែគាត់ប្រាប់ទុកហ្មងអានេះក៏បាត់ទៅរហូតក៏មិនបានជាប់ទេ ខ្ញុំចង់និយាយខ្ញុំក៏មានយាយដែរខ្លាចគេចិត្តនេះវាចង់បានណាប្អូនទៅនៅជាមួយនៅអត់ឯងក៏ញែកតែគ្មានការអនិតអសូរដែរការនឹងលើកដែរថាប្តីនឹងក៏វាទៅគួរឋានៈទៅអញ្ចឹងហើយហើយកូនវាពីរនាក់ប្រុសទាំងអស់
That's something I just wanted to clarify. During the Khmer Rouge regime, was your sister ever arrested? And can you clarify for us whether your sister who was married to Yaw survived the Khmer Rouge regime?
ប៉ុន្តែតាមសំណឹកស្ដាប់តាមតំណឹងគេអែងពួកខ្មែរក្រហមគេចូលទៅនឹងចូលឈ្មោះដល់កម្មនឹងថាគេថាអូគេថាមិនស្នេហដឹកក៏ដាក់ចោលទៅថាអញ្ចឹងដំណឹងរបស់គេទេណាប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំក៏អត់ឃើញមិននឹងតំណាតំណាថារស់បែបអរស់ទេមើលទៅអត់រស់ទេ
ប្រហែលឆ្នាំហើយមិនដែលឮតំណឹងដែរ Let me just read to you an excerpt from an interview you gave to DC Cam on document 83/76/96. Khmer 0221537, English 0038415915, French 0038426. I quote, once he was arrested for India, his wife was still there and sent me a letter. Then I heard the arrest and smashing happen. Question, who were arrested? Answer, my younger sister, Ya's wife, was
at end of quote.
Do I understand correctly that your sister was not initially not arrested at the same time as Yao, but later on was arrested and disappeared? Do I understand correctly, Mr. Witness? And have you ever seen your sister again since she was arrested?
I mean, แรงแต่มันนึงมองโหดมันนึงสิรู้มันนึงสิสลับมันตามเกณฑ์ใหญ่นูอ่อเด้อ
I want to turn now to some questions about some events you described in your statements. Were you arrested by the Khmer Rouge during
ហើយបើខ្មែរក្រហមបានចាប់ខ្លួននៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ 1979គេនិយាយដឹកគេចាប់ខ្លួនលោកហ្នឹងវាមានហេតុផលអ្វីខ្លះមកដល់ពេលគេចាប់ខ្លួនលោកបញ្ហានេះគឺថាគេបានចាប់ខ្លួនខ្ញុំតាំងពីឆ្នាំ 77 7ខែ 1 ตระดะក្នុងอันนั้นคุมเคียงระยะมะแค่จับทั้งខ្ញុំจับทั้งប្អូនបងប្អូនខ្ញុំក្មួយខ្ញុំកូនខ្ញុំប្អូនខ្ញុំอันนั้นมาสัตว์มะเนียนนะไปจับตาต้องอ๋อเต้าក្នុងการคุมเคียงนั้นบ้านมะแค่ บ้านมาแค่ให้มาเรานี้เกดอกปีตึงเต้าตะดะกะละฐานอีน้องคลิกบ้านปีชนำเปรียบเจ็บประมวลนี้ตั้งแต่บ้านเวียดนามจนมอรุมดอก ว่าแต่คนหนึ่งครับ ហើយទៀតគេថាគេចាប់បារម្ភថាពួកកំភូននេះពួកកំភូនពួកសន្ធននេះក្បត់ពួកគេចាប់មុនហើយចាប់មុនខ្ញុំ hay tha ka sae ri ye Việt Nam. Nhưng tên mùi hẹn là hả? Vì nà ta khuyên Việt Nam. Bạn ta tiệt tông Việt Nam vậy nà.
In regards to the time,
the
month or the time at which you were arrested,
we've
heard testimony
in
the first trial in case two,
and from the last witness about an incident in Phnom Penh, in which
Sector 105 Secretary
supposedly
killed by Deputy Secretary Khmer.
I
don't want to ask you about those events. What I do want to know is, were you arrested
before
or after the death of Hom and Kham
Khun?
Was it before or after their deaths that you were arrested?
บ่าปัญหานี้เวียประแหนมีกาประตูสรายระเวียงหอมนึ่งกระพุ่นครับอันมาเรานี่คือแบ่งแจกเท่าทาก็เจียขย่มไว้นึกว่ากรอมกากรุบกรองดึกน้อมระบอกคำพูดปัญหากรอมกาดึกน้อมระบอกหอมหรือขี้นี้ได้ปัญหาเวียมีปฏิกาหนึ่งเกิดเรื่องเท่าเวียแบ่งแจกแบ่งแจกก็จีบปะพวกขังคำพูดว่าอันนี้มาย่างสกภูมิจมอยขี้เนี่ยจมอยกำพูนหอมสกภูมิเก๋ก็มีเยอะบองปอุ่นเก๋จังใช่ไหมอันนั้นมีเงินปะปั่วจังมีเงินกาแบ่งแจกขี้เนี่ยจังได
้ In your OCIJ statement you state, quote,
លោកបានឆ្លើយថាសម្ដោះស្រង
់ភ
្លាមភ្លាមក្រោយគេចាប់ខ្លួនខ្ញុំឡាង
ឬក៏ហោមនិង
ខំភូនបានបាញ់សម្លាប់គ្នានៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញ
My question to you was how long after
សំណួររបស់ខ្ញុំសួរថាក្រោយពេលហោមស្លាប់ទៅ
How long after that
ក្រោយពេលហោមនិងខំភូនបាញ់គ្នា
You say it was shortlyAfter that,
but how many days or weeks is the best
of your recollection? ពេលព្រោះថាលោកឆ្លើយថា
បន្ទាប់ពីហោមហើយនឹងខំភូនបាញ់សម្លាប់គ្នាភ្លាមមកខ្ញុំក៏ត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនតើភ្លាមភ្លាមនឹងមានរយៈពេលប៉ុន្មានដែរ
នៅបញ្ហានេះក៏មិនយូរប្រហែលទេមិនដល់ប្រហែលជាមួយអាទិត្យកំឡុងតាំងពីលើព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ខំភូនជាមួយហោមសម្លាប់គ្នានឹងពេញហ្នឹងអានេះយ៉ាងយូរមកតែដូច្នេះមានគោលការណ៍គេចាប់ពួកខ្ញុំណា
You've indicated that there were other people who were arrested. How many other people? បញ្ជាក់មានមនុស្សមួយចំនួនត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនតាមដែលលោកចាំនោះតើ
មានមនុស្សប្រមាណអ្នកដែលត្រូវគេចាប់ខ្លួននៅពេលជាមួយលោកដែរនោះហើយជាអ្នកណាអ្នកដែលគេអ្នកដែលត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួននោះជាអ្នកណាខ្លះ
អូអានឹងក៏វាមិនចាំអស់ទេវាហ្នឹងបានចាំដែរជាបងប្អូនខ្ញុំហ្នឹងអាហើយមើលរៀបរាប់ទៅវាច្រើនដែរណាមនុស្សចិត្ត80នាក់គេចាប់គុំឃាំងនៅកន្លែងគុំឃាំងទាំងស្រីទាំងប្រុសទាំងចាស់ទាំងក្មេងអានឹងវាមានដែរអឺខ្មែរកតិចជ្រើនជនជាតិណា ແລະຈັ່ງໃດເຊີນນັ້ນຊິແນ່ນຽບລອບເດມັນຕັ້ງຄມິງຕັ້ງອີ່ເມື່ອຖານະກຳມະພິບານມີຕາຈັນເດຕາສຸຄົດຕາຈັງຮູ້ຕາອີ່ຕາຈັງຮູ້ກະນາວໄດ້ສອບຕັ້ງອີ່ກະສຸຄົດກະນາວໄດ້ໄປປິນາປິນາຕຽດໄວ້ຢູ່ໃຫ້ຂ້ອຍກໍມັນຊາຈອງຈໍາເດເຊີນ
Were the people who were arrested
all
mostly people who were relatives of Kampun
or people who worked Kampun, in
the economics offices that fell under Kampun's
responsibility? Kampun to tool control.
อันนั้นปัญหานี้สิสัญญารบของกัมพูลนั้นก็เวเพติกแลอภิเชิญนี่ก็เนี่ยเป็นเสียงเนี่ยรัฐาธิการพนมมนตรีไอ้กรมการควบคุมระบบกัมพูลเป็นจังนะมันสัญญาทั้งออกเด้
You've indicated already that you had worked under Kampun in the economics office. Were you also related to Kampun?
ជាលោកវិញមានជាប់តាក់ទងជាសាច់ញាតិឬក៏ជាអ្វីជាមួយនឹងកម្ពុជាដែរទេ?បាទមានជាប់ដែរជាប់ខាងប្រពន្ធក่อน
What was the name of Kampun's wife?
ប្រពន្ធកម្ពុជាឈ្មោះអ្វីដែរ?សេក្ទ័រ105
ปนคำพูนนึงสมอหลับหมอกำเนิดก่อนให้สมอมวยเตียดเกฮาวถ้าบัวผ้านะให้กอดกาเงียกอดก็เธอขนมมันตีนหายเด็กน้องขมิ้นขมางคนเจ้าเธอแสร่เธอจมกาขนมมันตีนึง การเงียเศรษฐกิจนะการเงียเธอแซ่เธอจงกาดำโตนะฮะก่อนเรียกเขมียนเต้าเธออยู่บ้านอยู่ไอ้ทมๆดมเต้แต่มันยัง
And when you say she worked also worked in the office, are you talking about the K-16 office, Kampun's office, or the office 21, the economics office where you
worked?
ធ្វើការនៅមន្ទីរ21គឺជាមន្ទីរពាណិជ្ជកម្មដែលលោកធ្វើនោះ ปอปอปดัยก็เจียบคณะดําบอนประธานดําบอนคณะขางเศรษฐกิจนะจริงๆนําดําบอนก็ตัวการงานขางเศรษฐกิจอันนี้พุ่นคําพูนเด้ก็เคมีนเนติไอ้ทมดมเด้ก็เมื่อขนมมันตีดึกนําเคมีนควางคนเจ้าโปรสไรดําดก
What happened to Kampun's wife after his
death?
ตาเมียนเอาไว้กาดล้างตุ๊ดดอลปุ่นคำพูนฮายเมียนเอาไว้กาดล้างตุ๊ดดอลลาบหาวบุพานี่กรอยเปลเกคอยเปลคำพูนสลับเติ้งอันนั้นก็มันดึงแหละขยมก็มันดึงแหละว่าก็จับขณีนั้นก็เวียนมันอยู่ประมาณแหละ ແລະຈຽງມາເຕັດນັ້ນກ້ອຍປີອັນນັ້ນຄໍາພູດຫນຶ່ງຫອມໄປສໍາລັບຄົນນີ້ນະບໍ່ມາຈັບປະປົ້ນຈັບຄູນຈັບອີ່ອັນນັ້ນແລະຈຽງມາເຕັດຕະບັດນັ້ນເດອັນນັ້ນ
Did you ever see her again after you were released from your detention?
Got madong tiet te kroy pe ke doh leng lok cheng pi mon ti khom khang.
Ate an men chuop de. Khnyom ke doh pi mon ti khom khang no ke tau dak karathan. Ong khlek leng ke leng oy men sit seriphiep mo da khang ko nyek te. Ke prakas sit seriphiep tau da tau ta khang cheung. ខាងមកតលេសែបោកនោះតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងរែងជាប់មុខជាប់មាត់គាត់ហើយមីងនោះក៏គេចាប់ទៅហើយតែមិនបានជាប់អីអាកូនគាត់នឹងក៏ធ្លាក់ខ្លួនមកនៅអាដែងកំពុងចាំរហូតសពថ្ងៃបែកបាក់គ្នាអាកំពុងចាំរហូតសពថ្ងៃនោះកូនកូនចិញ្ចឹមកូនស្រីម្នាក់ទេ
What ethnicity was Kham Phun?
Ta Kham Phun ni chi chun chiet awai dae.
Kham Phun nu chun chiet kat Lao kat Tumpuan.
Were you working at the sector hospital at the time of your arrest? And if so, were there other people from the sector hospital who were arrested on the same day or around the same time as you?
Were there other people from the sector hospital who were arrested
on the same day or around the same time? ອັນຂ້າງເສດຖະກິດໃຫ້ຈັບຄວນອັນຖານະດຶກນອມນັ້ນມີອັນນັ້ນໄສມີນີ້ສະໝໍບໍໄລປີນຶງສະໝໍບໍລີເພິ່ນຈັບຄວນມານຶງ ໃຫ້ກ້າວໄປນູດອດແດ mình là cái nhóm bố lai bố ly thân án đức nòm
what was bu you say two women bu lai
nơi rì pì nè bố lai bố ly
the first woman bu lai
sợ trái tim mùi nơi rì tim mùi bố lai
what was her position at the hospital And who is she married to?
Bồn lầy ní, miền tua này tìa vầy đá nâu môn tìa bè đầm bón, hai ta bồn lầy ní riêp ca chụp mùi bồ rõ nà đây.
Bồn lầy ní kì chìa bật hiên đây, rục rong khăn ông môn tìa bè đầm bón. Hơi riêp ca chụp mùi bật đầy kế, ô riêp ca chụp mùi xa mò ra.
And how about the other woman, Bu Lai? What was her position in the hospital? And who was she married to?
Bu Lai, nee, phu ca vay đai nu mot ti pe dam bon mien tu ni ti vay đai hai riep ca chi muoi nea na.
Bu Lai ni, oh, nung ye phe ket nung cot tu al khang chi mop, na, chi mop. Hai sumo cot. Intong, Bu Lai Intong nè nè. Hơi liệp ca cho mối xoài liệp ca cho mối xoài thì chân chìa tầm phuôn một bị khẳng ra tà nạ kì đi
The day you were arrested,
how were you
transported? Where were you taken, and how were you transported there?
Đặc chuẩn chun lô tàu tì ná hơi ta cái đặc chuẩn chun lô tam mật số bài ấy đây.
Cái đất tam mật số bài lan cái dự lan một đất mà đất ta phò đồng phần. Tao là nướng có cái chỗ ô hào chỗ nó có chỗ khăn ông ở đây và tiền nó có kê chắp vào rồi kê thả xung chắp xung quỳ chỗ nhưng xung chắp kê có chắp tao chắp hơi có kê tròn hay kê ta tròn đã kiên giềng nữa chứ đã đừng tục
បាទអរគុណលោកនេះដល់ពេលសំរាប់សម្រាប់ហើយឲ្យឱកាសសម្រាប់ចាប់ពីនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង3រហូតដល់ម៉ោង10កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតឡាការសម្រាប់រួមផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សៃដល់សាក់សៃរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡងពេលឈប់សម្រាប់និងឲ្យជួយគាត់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សេវាកម្មក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះវិញនៅវេលាម៉ោង10កន្លះសម្រាប់ចុះ
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ